The USS George Washington is a huge ship, but from up here, it hardly looks big enough to land on.
So we're now on final approach. We're heading down to land on board the USS George Washington, a nuclear-powered aircraft carrier. When we do land, it will be an arrested landing. So when we hit the deck, we will go from about 150 miles an hour to zero in about 2 seconds. It's a pretty brutal landing.
It may be a big ship, but with 60 planes on board, it is extremely crowded and very dangerous. On deck, it is a delicate ballet of men and machines. At their quickest, the crew can fire a plane off this deck every 30 seconds.
Well, we've just seen 11 aircraft launched from the deck of the George Washington, and now we're watching 11 more being brought back on board. You can see the last one just about to land behind me here. This really is an extraordinary sight. Navy can do this, and we're really out here in the Pacific for one reason. No one will say it openly, but this is about practicing for conflict with China.
In other words, China's ambitions to dominate this region will not go unchallenged. The US Navy will continue to sail its carriers through the East and South China Seas. Rupert Wingfield Hayes, BBC News, on board the USS George Washington.